should. We've already done our face. Now, as for the body. Okay, so just do that, like a little peanut shape, and now, let's see, we can do this little couples. Just the two little bitty circles with two lines in them. Now, widen that out a bit so it actually looks like it's sitting. Now we'll do the hand, my bobs. There might be a part 3, I don't know. Do that, and then same for the paws. The same there. Now we're going to do the tail. Just down to loads of zigzag lines and then that's it. Just my kitten. And I'm going to make a part three over to erase all those bits and bobs and yeah. See ya.